their biggest thing is religion, my biggest thing is footy, you know, and then, like, that's just the way it was at the start, and they explained it, and I've completely moved on. The fact that we lost 7 after it, or 5 after it, whatever, has made people keep talking about it, but, like, my half, it's literally fine, and it just is what it is. Why am I going to dwell on it and let that one game affect us moving forward? I don't want to lose 7 in a row again. Like, it sucks.